big fella. What's up? I'm Mel. Metal Chicken. Welcome to the meat locker. Ta-da! I see you have the mark under that bandana. Here, grab that. Go on, put it on.
All right. Now what?
You look like one of their bosses. Now call the guard to get you off this hook.
Hey, idiot.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Release me this instant.
Sorry, sir.
Ha ha! It's working!
Hey, wait a minute. You're that chicken!
Wait a minute!
Get him, Hardboiled! Uh-oh! Pigeon! Look out! Aye, great. Now get me down. I can help you bypass some of the security systems. Come on, let's find a way out this meat locker. Pick me up. Your disguise will allow you to walk past the guards. As long as I'm not with you, they won't know the difference. So don't go attacking everything you see.
Okay, be sneaky. Got it. Metal Chicken can bypass these.
Aye, I can hotwire that switch. Place me here.
I'm a fairly pleasant, mild man of...
Time to get to work! Cover my arse! Ah! More guards! Almost there! Open sesame! Let's get out of here!
What goes around comes around, but I'm the first one in line to eat what I'm fed, regardless of where it came from. We get what we deserve. Where's my reward for laying low?
Metal, what is this place?
Alright, listen up, Hardboiled. I'm no ordinary chicken. I work for an organization known as SARS.
Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome?
The Search and Rescue Strike Force. I was investigating reports of strange abductions in this area involving chicken. My investigations have led me here to this pork processing plant and penitentiary.
Penitentiary?
Oh, aye. Up until now, we've only been able to find the processing portions of this plant. But somewhere within this facility, they also keep and slaughter chicken.
Oh man, let's put an end to that.
Aye, but first, I need to update SARS. And for that, I'll need you to help me get my stuff.
All right, I'll help. I might find out how Putzky is tied up in all of this.
Let's go! We'll be sitting ducks in there. Those box things in the ceiling are turrets.
Good call.
Oh man, this is a bad. I'm on fire! Game over, man! Game over! Restart, Jim! We'll be sitting ducks in there. Those box things in the ceiling are turrets.
Good call.
Oh man, this is a bad idea. Fuck. What? Game over, man! Game over! Restart checkpoint!